I'm going to show you how you can protect your sheet so that only you or I could edit it. So go down to whichever tab is yours. I'll be Abby right now. And then click on the triangle, protect sheet. And then it's already highlighting Abby, so that's good. Set permissions. And you do custom, only you and spreadsheet owner. Done. Now when somebody else tries to edit it, they'll get a response that they're not able to.